Ames woman faces charges for a cross-county chase that ended in a fiery crash right here in Des Moines. Police say Brittany Lofton took off during a traffic stop near the Echo Valley Country Club in Norwalk. They say she led officers through Des Moines before causing this crash here at East 5th and Locust. Lofton faces eluding and drug charges. One of her three passengers was arrested on an outstanding warrant, but no one was hurt.